Hi, this is All to God Show, and this is part two with Lisa today. And where part two will be all only designated for just prayer. We will be praying, we will be standing, we will be declaring, we will be prophesying the word of God over the nation, specifically because I have my son, he's 25, and he's a new, that young generation, that young youngsters that will be carrying on our torches.
Yes.
And I just pray that generation of millennials, so they need to have what is predestined for them to have, what the Lord gave them as an inheritance to them. So I'm just like, it's a prayer over or passing the inheritance upon them. So, and I choose Ephesians, and Lisa is going to have her own powerful prayers, and just shortly I'm going to just pray. This is the prayer I usually pray, and I just, here's my Bible, mm-hmm. and I just even put bow here.
Mm-hmm.
May the Lord our Father, the God over and Father of Yeshua, Mashiach, the Father of glory, would have given you, the whole generation, young generation, for all the younger generation, giving you a spirit of wisdom and revelation. Spirit of wisdom, see, it's a spirit of wisdom and revelation for your knowledge of Him. So may, Lord, just release from your throne, from heaven, mm-hmm. that spirit of wisdom and revelation of what? Of knowledge. There is a lot of wisdoms, but we are specifically asking the spirit of wisdom and revelation that the Lord will reveal to this generation for their knowledge of Him, the knowledge mm-hmm. of Almighty God. So I just take that spirit and I just bless in the name of Yeshua Mashiach. I bless this generation with that spirit of wisdom and revelation to know who God is, who Creator is, who Yeshua Mashiach is. And then here, right there. And then the eyes, this is more important, because the heart, we have heart and a heart. I had a video about the heart mm-hmm. and the eyes. Mm-hmm. We actually have eyes in the heart. Here's a heart and he has eyes. He said, that's the eyes of their heart, of all our hearts, yeah, have been enlightened for them to have known what is the hope of his inheritance, the riches of his glory. Mm-hmm. The glory is riches, yes. The riches of his glory, of his inheritance mm-hmm. for the saints, and make them saints. This is so powerful that the eyes will be opened, they will see, the Lord will reveal, the revelation will come, the Lord will reveal himself mm-hmm. to the generations. Mm-hmm. They will see him clearly, they will mm-hmm. follow him, they will be in love with him, they will be passionately serving him. That's my prayer in Jesus' mighty name. And I know Lord is sending already. I see that. I see these legions and millions of angels are taking that word and then just bringing and just putting right in their souls and spirits and opening their mm-hmm. hearts right in this moment. I believe it's happening right now. And
amen.
Lisa?
Yes, and I just want to add to that, that the millennial generation and the younger generation would also carry the true identity in Christ, so they would know who they are, they would know their assignment, that they would see revelation and impartation, the dunamis power of God like never before. Even though our generation carries that, we ask for greater measure of the anointing upon the younger generation, that they, because they have to stand in even darker days than we have even experienced or thought of. So Lord, make them warriors. Gird them up in the whole helmet of salvation, breastplate of righteousness, shield of faith, belt of truth, gospel of peace, and the sword of the Lord. We thank you, Lord, that they will know how to wail their sword in the battle. Yes. So Father, we thank you, Lord, that every weapon that you have given them, that they will know how to pull it out and when to pull it out as a tool of intercession, a tool against the enemy, and a weapon to cast down the enemy's plans.
Amen. Wonderful. So last night I was actually I think Holy Spirit was speaking to me. That's why I was like, right now I took this verses and I was speaking with them. Here's, it says, that the eyes of your heart will have been enlightened. Here, enlightened, that's the word. Last mm-hmm. time the Lord spoke to me, the Holy Spirit spoke to me, there will be power of light. Mm-hmm. There will be something, it's a new era. This generation is going to bring the light, because Jesus is the light. He said, I am the light. So something has to do with the energy energy, with the light energy, with light in itself, like daylight, sun and daylight has a lot of energy. And the Lord is going to reveal to this generation that they're going to take that light and pull that energy. And pull that energy, actually Jesus Christ himself is the light. He says, I am the light. So the Lord is going to reveal, it's going to be a tremendous revelation in the in so many areas. The light will be changing the life in the, like, health-wise, in the body. The light will change the way of, you know, the light will enlighten the brain and healing, a lot of healing, heart healing. There will be a source of energy for driving cars, you know, the airplanes. There is something is going to be tremendous, and the Lord says that my light will bring new era of a new, completely shift, new living. I mean, like, the technology is going to be taking the light, the Jesus Christ himself, the Messiah himself, and the light is going to create a, this is amazing, amazing things for the benefits of the humanity. We were humans. We're created on his image. We're people. We're his people. Everyone is created for the glorious image in them. He's going to bring his glory. The glory has power, and the light, the collaboration, this with the glory and the light is going to be amazing. I'm looking forward for that. I'm not going to die. I'm going to see that.
Amen.
So, and declare the praises and glory of the Lord.
Yes, and I believe that this generation is going to shine like never before, which people are drawn to the light. They're drawn to the love of Jesus. They can see the light of Jesus on your face, even though you don't realize it's there. They can see it, and they're drawn to it. They know when you're safe and when you are illuminating the light and the love of Christ.
Yep, the true light will be illuminated, not made up. Artificial. Yeah,
that's right.
Yeah. That's right.
So this is an amazing prayer. We just say, Lord, we believe what we've said right now. We declare this word. We believe that word comes and then does what's supposed to do and perform what's supposed to do and to glorify his mighty name. In Jesus, Yeshua, Mashiach, mighty name. Amen and amen and amen. Take it. Receive it. It's ours. Hallelujah. Amen.
Amen.